Hello. As you probably know, PSE has a very limited support for 16-bit images. Most tools just don't work here, and even if we try it, the app suggests converting the document to 8-bit mode. And what if we really want to keep it 16-bit, for whatever reason? In this movie, I'll show you a workaround for this. As an example, let's retouch this 16-bit photo, just a little bit, and add some inscription. I begin with duplicating the document. Then I convert the copy to 8-bit mode. Now we can edit it freely. For example, I create a new empty layer. Activate the Spot Healing Brush tool. Check Sample All Layers option. And make some retouching. Now I choose the Type tool, click on the image, and type something. Done. Let's adjust the text position. And the editing is complete. Now, we have to select the edited areas and copy them to the original 16-bit photo. Surely, we can use any selecting tool, lasso, or anything. However, since all the changes are on separate layers, we can select them much faster. I just hold Control key and click the text layer thumbnail. Then I hold Control and Shift keys and add the layer 1, the retouching, to the selection. Okay, all the new pixels are selected, and we can send them to the 16-bit photo. I open the Scripts dialog, go to the Utilities category, and run Share Pixels Script. As a result, we have the original 16-bit photo with a few tiny 8-bit inclusions. That actually makes less than 1% of the image area. At last, I deselect the copied pixels. And that's about all.